I'm Timmy 124. God damn it, okay. Alright, this is Timmy 124.
And I'm a momotoman.
And today we're gonna crash the server. Is that in your box? Probably it'd be just non-stop messing intros. Alright, alright. Okay, yeah. There's some coal, we're gonna need that.
Just spawned. So we're gonna start from the very beginning. Let's see if we can break stuff first.
Yep.
Let's get further out.
Where is everybody? I don't know. Places.
Just keep going in direction. We need to find a mountain or something so we get higher. Redstone, he's in the way. I'll come find you in a sec. Can you just grab the one?
Worth it though.
Server crash camp. Oh yeah, it's deadly. Our server crash camp is like 4. Not too high, but still good enough. Because right now it's the first day when the stuff came out, so there's like 15 servers that are running 1.7 that you can connect to and easily build around 10 maps. Smart, they like, oh, we've turned off this.
I got workbench going on.
Hey, check it out, somebody on the right.
Alright, say hello. Stay hello. There's like a mine shaft down here in the middle of the island thing.
Which island are you talking about? There's like 4 minutes left to go in every direction.
Well, the one we're on, right? The one I left you on.
Oh, the tree.
Yeah.
Almost.
Spirit Pod 7 has left the server.
Nah, it just enters right here.
Maybe in that tree. We're next to like shore.
Alright, I'll jump out real quick. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Oh, I see you. Oh, in there.
Yeah.
I can't believe I could see your
I don't. Got a furnace though.
Alright, I'm gonna make wood. You can give me another spare pot.
1099 have left the server.
It does. That's weird.
Hey, who's that guy near you?
I don't see anybody near me. Oh, there's Tumblefoot. Yeah, he's up there. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh,
he just left. Oh, farmer with mushrooms. Iron. I found iron. Hey, we need iron pickaxe to get redstone, right?
Yeah.
God damn it, okay. I don't know. No.
Gotcha.
Slash spawn better. Yeah, that does not work. Alright, well, I almost have all the materials. I have all the iron right now. And now I'm looking for redstone.
Spencer has joined the channel.
Spencer, we're filming.
We're crashing the server.
Join us. Wow.
Eh.
Spencer has left the channel.
God, that fucking Stumblefoot's just like creeping. Watch.
Yeah, I got a lot.
I forgot I'm trapped down here because I see some iron next to me.
See, all I need now is redstone, so.
How much coal do you have?
If you find redstone. Like 14. That's a lot down here, so I'm not too worried about it. God damn, what is he down here?
He should be pushing for a little bit.
I should have closed this lava pit right here.
Tim, walk next to the lava and look at the table and push. Don't tie back.
God, where's a bucket when I need one? Where's the iron? Make sure you didn't get it. Oh, God. Oh, no. 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 It fell into a pit of lava. Yep. I had to get all the iron, too. God damn it. Get it. You see if I read some, man. It was funny too. I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, you know what? I bet I'm gonna run into lava right now. And I did.
Maybe it'd be a good idea next time. Why'd you follow the rule like never look down at mine?
I don't know. Fucking spider.
Yes.
Creepers. Oh god. Two, three creepers, four.
Enough iron.
Five creepers.
Enough iron to make a fucking bunch of bacon. Damn.
Kill him, man.
No, I need the fucking iron.
Kill that mofo.
Fuck it, I'm gonna die. Let's go type of oops.
I don't know why he can't use a pickaxe, like, it's not that hard.
Oh my god, he stole our iron. He had some iron he could buy, but we could quit iron the rest.
Why'd you make a bucket of all things?
So we can burn him. Oh, I killed him.
No.
I need to run back.
Because you could have made an iron pickaxe.
Yeah. Well, no,
No, I died again.
I got enough iron to make a pickaxe, and I had a spare, so I thought...
Where are you?
I'm about to spawn up like that. Can I go on peaceful?
Well,
did you know that the updates might have been to metal? Like in the daytime.
Just so annoying.
Yeah, they finally like went they're now friendly during the daytime.
Good. Every time I got
I'm running between like four creepers.
Dude, don't get me started on that.
Oh no, I'm gonna hit by three creepers. Four creepers. Piggy, spare yourself from me.
Why aren't skeletons friendly?
Oh. Holy crap. Shit, I can just kill him. Okay.
Dude, we almost had it too. All we knew was redstone at one point, and now I had to fall in lava. Bullshit, man. Bullshit. Where's that little tunnel at? There it is. Found it.
Oh my god, I've been hit by two creepers.
I need to get wood now. Give me wood. Wait. Cool, creeper just screw up. Awesome. A bunch of dirt.
Him.
so that Raw Jake has joined the channel.
No, we're not gonna stop. Alright. So we're gonna go down again. God, fucking skeleton.
So Rod P. Dave has left the channel.
Jump down on the left side. You'll break it. You'll break.
I know, are they off their other side? I'm gonna get torches real quick. Wait, any torches? I need some cool stuff. It's cool. There we go. I was like so scared, like, oh shit. Like, god damn it. Well.
Oh, we're trapped down here, there's never a stone.
We have to dig around. There's gotta be a redstone down here. We're on it. Well, we're gonna need an iron pickaxe, so. And do you have one?
I already have 4 iron, but I don't have any wood.
I got wood. So we'll make a bench down here. It's like in 20 minutes. I'll cut some of it out, I think. You found redstone?
Yeah. Back here.
Where?
Just come back here. We have one redstone.
Alright. I think we can do this.
God has bound down the homes. Thank you.
Yeah, I got a lot.
Yeah, a pressure plate and a
wood.
Oh, beautiful redstone. Look at that, look at that, look how spell that. One block of redstone. So lucky.
No, that was meant for the, that's been waiting for us the whole time.
That one block. Destined to find it. Make our atomic bomb.
I don't either, but I got one piston, so. And make a pressure plate. How do you do it?
Pressure plate is just four pieces.
It's just two. Alright, so we got. Oh, god damn it.
Just put the piston down over here. Celebrate and use it on iron. Oh, damn, not dirt. Iron.
Alright. Alright, you wanna sip on it?
Oh no, Tim.
Hey.
I thought I killed you.
Go, go, go!
Fuck, I can't jump up.
Go, go, go!
There we go, there we go.
Yes.
Boom, done.
It worked.
Yes. I'm gonna jump in lava and do that. Oh my god, did you sink?
Not dying. There we go. The poor are like, what the hell?
Yeah. Packers. So good. Let's reconnect and do it again. Actually, I bet you the...
I agree.
The administrators never come on the server because that's what I'm saying. These people were just... raping constantly. Like, all these obscenities were like, spell out in giant each letters of spawn. It's just like a mess. So I think that server's like never taken care of.
Probably.
So, yeah, it's not gonna be up for like a few days. Probably like a few hours.